What's going on, guys? My name is William Foster, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to complete all the Doctor Doom challenges, his awakening challenges, to like awaken his abilities, where you can do the emote, where you can like bring out Doctor Doom's throne. There's 3 steps to unlock his throne, so then you can awaken him. Every superhero in this season has like different abilities which you can awaken and make them have cool new styles. For example, Storm, she can use thunder and then she can bring out a cape and things like that. And it's like Thor, he can like use his lightning form and stuff like that. Yeah, just things like that pretty much. And the same with Groot, he can get Rocket Raccoon on his back. But there's 3 steps, we're gonna do them in today's video. And yeah, so I'm going to show you how to complete these challenges today. So we'll load into a solo match. And the first one, the first challenge to do is to get, what was it? Oh yeah, go visit Doctor Doom's statue. So Doctor Doom's statue is in Doom's Domain, which is where Doctor Doom is. And we'll just die quickly after that, after we've done the challenge, to get into the next game to speed up the process of unlocking his throne. And I'm not sure what his throne does yet, but we'll showcase that at the end of the video. Yeah. And I've also got the full Doctor Doom set on at the moment, so the skin, the contrail, the cape, his pickaxe and his glider. And it's right. Flying here. Just get to the statue and just let Doctor Doom or one of his henchmen kill us, so we can move on to the next challenge. And there's a challenge complete. So let's just get killed real quick by one of the henchmen. Or let's just drop down here, see if Doctor Doom's in here. Could be in his house, in his mansion, but no, better check. He's not in here. Let's just get killed by Doctor Doom. Let's just crash the helicopter. So the next challenge now is to get his throne, but we can't do that until the next game, of course. But here's Doctor Doom. So here's his throne, but this isn't the one that we've got to visit next game. There's another throne that's actually hidden, but we're just letting it kill up. So we'll go into another game right now. So now, guys, what you want to do is inspect, and as you can see, it's over by retail, so we'll stop inspecting. It's right there by retail, and I have never landed in this location before, but it is not the Doctor Doom's throne that you think it is, because Doctor Doom's throne is in his mansion in Doom's Domain, but there is a throne here apparently, according to the inspecting the map. So we're gonna go down here and see what is down here. So here it is. Ooh. I think it's like a giant throne. Oh, visit a giant throne. Not Doctor Doom's throne, so that's what it is. So let's just destroy these trees, build up, and then we can get into the game. Get some mats. Now let's build up. and jump off. Okay, that is that. Let's go back to lobby. Now for this part, what you want to do is win a game as Dr. Doom. So you want to win a game to get the final part done. So we just got to win a game and then we'll be able to complete the whole challenge. So what's good about this is the easiest way to do it is Team Rumble. You could do the new Marvel standoff as a quick challenge where you use superhero powers, it's kind of like that, but you can die and your team can possibly lose in that game mode, and you can possibly lose in this, but it's very unlikely. Team Rumble was really easy, and yeah, so we're gonna load in, win a game of Team Rumble, and then we will have unlocked the emotes. We'll see what it can do. So now that we're in the game, what we're gonna try and win, and after we win the game of Team Rumble, we'll have unlocked. We have finished the challenges. So I'm pretty sure now that they have released, I'm not 100% sure, but I think there's a new update for Team Rumble, guys, which you can do, and they have added secretly superhero weapons into the game, so you don't need to play the new Marvel game mode. You can play this and you can get power still without the Stark robots here, so there's no like fight or anything. You can still get them. So, oh, just unlock the Mystique Glider. Guess we'll see that next game as well. But there is the power. Thor's Hammer. We've got Thor's Hammer. Right, so we're going to just try and win the game. And this is pretty much all you need to do. You just need to be good at the game. Win a game of Team Rumble. Well, you don't even have to try that hard. It's just Team Rumble. It's not very hard at all. But if you do somehow lose a few times, it doesn't matter. You're eventually win. Your team will eventually win a game. You just have to try a few times. It's not really a big deal at all. Ooh, another weapon. Oh, another Thor's Hammer. Wait, let me just see. Oh no, they both have to charge. I'll drop this guy, I'll be nice. You can have that. But we'll try and use Thor's Hammer on some people. I don't think there's any more Stark drones here. I will just destroy the Quinjet real quick. But you do have to get... destroy the Stark drones and Team Rumble to get some superhero weapons, which will make it way easier for you to win. And I'm pretty sure they've added cars now as well. I'm not 100% sure, but they used to have clamps on them, like, everywhere, so you couldn't even drive them in Team Rumble. But if you can drive them in Team Rumble, that would be so good, because you can just drive up to the enemies and kill them and try and win. We are losing now at the moment, but that's only by one point. We'll be able to bring it back, hopefully, pretty easily. So yeah, we're going to drive around, try and find some enemies. Another good thing about Team Rumble is it won't be very hard to lose either because of this. You just get blue loot and up. So it's only like rare loot, upwards from rare loot. So you have pretty good, decent weapons, so you can't get like bad weapons. Let's take the medkit. Actually, no, I'm gonna take shield. Don't think I'm gonna be able to use shield in constant battles and things. Right, let's take a rift portal, and we'll head to circle and get some kills. Hopefully. Actually, maybe we should go Stark Industries and take one of Iron Man's cars. If they are in this game mode, I hope they are so badly. Come on, please. Oh, they don't look like that. There is a car here though. Any Stark cars? No, there isn't. Unless that is one that I can hear right now. Hear a car that sounds like it. Is that one? Is that a Stark car that guy has? No, he doesn't. He just has a normal car. And he's awful at driving. I'll take this. So, let's get to circle. Oh. Oops. Oh. Right, don't jump, don't jump. Put Thor's hammer over here so we can use that and then have it like near the main weapons up here. So we use Thor's hammer and then just shoot him. Wait for it to charge. Just first start off with Thor's hammer each time. Doctor Doom's wielding Thor's hammer then. Let's get some kills with it. Killed him.
That's a lot of damage.
Stark car, they are in the game. Yes. So this is the new Stark car. It's really good because you can boost with it and it's endless, like it doesn't run out of what's it called, like fuel. So, and it's the fastest car in the game. It's kind of like the Lamborghinis or the Whiplash, whatever that could be. But the Stark cars slash Iron Man cars are really fast. They're like, you can't really find them anywhere else apart from Stark Industries or in New York or anywhere, but you can like literally boost for ages, and that's why it's like the fastest car in the game. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Oh, I didn't. Yep, that goes my Stark car. And drop.
Oh. You know the rules, and so do
oh.
I.
Oh, my God. I don't know why I keep doing that. Must be.
Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Go stupid! Go crazy! Yeah! Go stupid!
I don't know where he's shooting from though at all. I did not see anyone. There's so many, they're getting so many kills all of a sudden, like tons.
Oh,
oh my god.
Oh, don't get, I've never felt this before! Oh, I need a toilet! I need a toilet! Oh, I'm not gonna make it!
You fruitcake. And you spat in my...
Where's my money?
Give me rent!
Go on, let's drop it.
Give me rent!
Really hard to aim with Thor's hammer. Thor himself.
You know how much I sacrificed!
Oh, what?
It's
so...
time to go!
And we have done it. Dr. Doom's emote unlocked. That is how you unlock his throne, whatever it is. I don't know what the emote's called. We'll check out now. Dr. Doom's awakening. Earn a victory royale and sit in judgment with Dr. Doom's built-in emote. Part of the Dr. Doom set. The MCG. So we've unlocked the X-Men Volume 5. Variant. So it's obviously Mystique on a glider. I don't know what the hell that was. So let's just use... Where is it? The new one. The new style we unlocked. There it is. Isn't it? Yeah, that's it. So we'll use that. Alright. And we also got a new thing. Let's go into a game of solo real quick and quickly. Yeah, let's just check out what this emote actually does, because other characters like Thor, She-Hulk, Groot, Storm, and like Iron Man, of course, he can turn, when he does the emote, he turns into Iron Man. So every other character in the game unlocks something when they do this emote. So let's just see what it does. So let's just see what this emote actually does to Dr. Doom. I'm hoping, I don't know what it could do. I don't know, maybe he turns like... Alright, let's just see now. Why can't I do it? Earn a victory royale and sit in judgment with Dr. Doom's bit. Oh, can only do it when I have, when I've done the victory royale. Oh, that's no good. So that's what it does, guys. You can only use the emote when you can do a victory royale. But that's kind of cool, though. It's still very, very cool emote, but you can only use it when you win a game. So whenever you win a game, just use the emote pretty much all the time. If you use, it's a very rare chance you'll probably get to use the emote. So, but let's just check real quick. No, cannot do it. Cannot do the emote. But anyway, that is how you awaken Dr. Doom. That is how you awaken him. And if you did enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe and all that stuff. So I'll see you in a new video, another video. And yeah, see you later, guys. And goodbye. And that's it.
Time to go!